So here's some non-Yankee news. I'll be putting out a video once the lineup officially comes out for their game tonight against Detroit. But here's some non-Yankees news. The San Diego Padres officially become the first team that are going to have a billboard of some sort, advertising logo on their jerseys. And they're going to be wearing a Motorola. Yes, Motorola. The old school phones, right? Logo on their jerseys. So the players are going to become walking billboards. So I don't know how much either the league or the team or both are getting in this partnership, but here we go. Now I can see it happening more and more often, more and more often. So Jiffy Lube, whatever, Nathan's, Frank's, whatever these guys come up with. But the Padres are going to be officially wearing the Motorola logo on their jerseys. I think it's on the right arm. Is it the right arm or the left arm? I think it's the right arm. But that's the news right now. I thought you might find it entertaining, and that's not sexy. Obviously, I'll be putting out the Yankee lineup once it comes out, so make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that yet so you don't miss stuff like this. And then I'll do post-game recap as well. And then any other breaking news of any kind, obviously that's something that's more significant. Of course, I'll be putting that as well. But I wanted to share this one with you because I found it pretty funny, and I figured you might enjoy this as well. So I'll keep it coming. Talk to you next time.